46-year-old club pro Michael Block had a hell of a weekend. Also, TaylorMade had a hell of a weekend. This hole-in-one that he dunked generated an equivalent of almost $2 million in brand value. He's wearing that TaylorMade hat. Brand value goes up when you dunk a hole-in-one. So keep in mind, when you're gonna do epic shit, be cognizant of what you're wearing.